I'd be more concerned about the Chinese in Vietnam than Moscow.
Sir, I need you to end that phone call immediately.
I'm on the phone to the president.
Sir, we have an infestation.
Harry, I'm gonna have to call you back.
How did the Russians hack the Americans? And no, we're not talking about Trump. Undetected for 7 years.
Testing. One, two.
The Soviets hid a listening device in the heart of the U.S. Embassy.
When U.S. agents discovered this bug, they had a heart attack. They always assumed that bugs had batteries. Yet here was a device without a battery. It was the perfect bug.
How? Who could build an electronic bug with no electronics?
That man is Leon Theremin. Theremin invented one of the world's first electronic instruments for his client, Lavrenty Beria. Beria was head of Stalin's secret police, one of the most feared men in the USSR. Beria made Theremin an offer he could not refuse.
I have been told by one of our scientists that he cannot build a listening device that evades detection.
You realize the Americans, they will detect any wiring, any batteries. These are the essential parts of a listening device. This is not simple.
So, it is impossible.
No, no, no. Not impossible. Just not simple.
At gunpoint, Theremin transformed his music machine into the ultimate spy device. Hidden in a wooden seal, it was gifted to the U.S. Embassy by the Soviet Boy Scouts. Hundreds of miles away, the gift came alive.
It's him.
Whatever happened, he cannot find out. I'm trusting you with this.
Well, the device is satisfactory, comrade.
But how did he do it?
You see, when people talk in a room, the sound vibrations would make a diaphragm vibrate inside the device. And you have a microwave generator in another building. Shooting energy into the device, it would be altered by the vibrations emanating from the bug. So the reflected beam would carry the conversation along with it. And that's how the Soviets could listen in on the conversation. And then when you turn off the microwave generator, the device becomes inert, passive, and totally undetectable.
The bug sat over the shoulder of five U.S. ambassadors.
Got some new information regarding Gorsky.
In the most crucial period leading up to the Cold War.
No one knows for sure what this bug revealed, but it's possible that maybe Stalin even knew what Truman was thinking at the height of the Cold War.
U.S. spies studied and improved the bug, sparking an arms race in spy technology.
Something new.
That's right. For a brand new target.
The ingenuity of Russian spies did not end with Theremin and Beria. Every generation of Russian spies has trumped the last in this game of high-stake espionage. And now, Russian agents have even been accused of hacking the U.S. elections.